Well, the new album which we are working on, it's called In Stores Now, and it's got 11 original songs that we wrote.
Yeah. It's supposed to be released around the end of April, hopefully. The album actually was conceptualized in around December 2006, and then we worked through it through 2007 to actually get all the recording done.
This album involves Ray and myself.